So I've been here for about a year now, and there's two things about Western New York I have found so unique: the people and the weather. The people have been very predictable, nice, fun, welcoming. The weather, not always so nice. One of the things that I take great passion in and responsibility in is to get the forecast right so you can all do the kind of things that you like to do. It's the least I can do for you given how welcoming you have been to me.